Okay, so today we have grown sick and tired of the Miller moths, and we designed this little unit right here, a piece of existing construction light box, an old extension cord, 5-gallon bucket, and the lid. We'll put a light bulb in there with the little porcelain receptacle. And then we put that in the bucket. I've cut out both sides of the bucket. Put a little dish soap down there. Turn the light on this evening. And voila! Viola! We should have a moth trap.